from Health and Life Sciences, that fantastic faculty there. And I'm a gastrointestinal physiologist, but today I'm going to talk about open education.
Is the really vibrant UK OER community.
About open education, a few years ago I did a MOOC. I did a Berklee College jazz MOOC. It was absolutely fantastic. It was by vibes player Gary Burton, and it was brilliant, and we all recording bits
of books are out of publication. All that knowledge is lost, but open education.
This was another of the projects. It was working this time with the Leicester Well Infirmary, one of the hospitals, talking about sickle cell disease.
This is what his daughter Amy said. I'm really delighted that Frank's book is available. He would be very pleased because he was really keen to share his work. Since you posted it on Scooter, I've got emails from colleagues and friends from all over the world saying how fantastic it is that Frank's work is available online. That's what opened
our hands. We've got the power of making amazing connections and relationships at our hands, but I think we need to take a step back now and recalibrate what we think is the right approach. And I think this applies.